Thank you. been reaching for the moon. Calling since the midnight. You got me playing the fool. Calling since the midnight.
Thank you.
Go out to the store and get a bottle of milk or go read a job real good. But wait on your way, there's a girl
I voted for Clinton. Probably half the reason I did so is because I knew he'd win. I couldn't see any point in voting for the guy who was going to lose.
Are you being sinister, or is this some form of practical joke?
In Clinton's case, it was more of a Fleetwood Mac thing.
10th grade formed Iguanas, high school rock band.
There's going to be trouble.
I knew he was going to win as soon as I saw his picture in a turtleneck on the cover of Time magazine.
I'm sick of hearing the same demands.
He looked very handsome. We're all going to twist our way to a wonderful American future.
Something was in me and it had to come out. I started getting wild. I grew my hair to my shoulders, and I dyed it platinum.
All right.
I got arrested and took my first mugshot.
Your machinery is too much for me.
Profile.
All right.
You made me want to be a saint.
Everybody's like, don't let any more Haitians in. Don't let them in. Get rid of them. They've got AIDS. They're bright people who want to work.
America, stop pushing. I know what I'm doing.
If you took all the Mexicans out of America right now, the whole country would stop.
I'm a 24-hour, 7-day, 365-day-a-year American.
They run up against, well, my name's Charlie Doodad, and I'm going to blow your goddamn head off. Watch four American TV shows, a Schwarzenegger movie, eat a couple of McDonald's, two packs of Marlboros, and a six-pack of Bud, and some instant coffee, and a pack of Twinkies. You know, you're going to be a psycho in a month.
When you take off your clothes.
It's incorporated a giant grid of ugliness over a really nice country.
Found two high school dropouts.
I better consider my national resources.
On Michigan street corner to start. Stooges. Got screwed in the business.
I'm trying to come to the point.
Went underground.
If you look at our system, like, you know, our constitution and what you're actually supposed to be able to do, it's pretty good.
I have mystical visions and cosmic vibrations.
Resurfaced.
That's the theory, not the reality. They put warning stickers on my records. What's going to happen next? Maybe they'll put a sticker on me.
Hated L.A. Love my garden. My wife. My dog. My cat. Noise. Aggravation. Hey, fuck you! Girls. Hi. Regular guys. Hey, man.
I'm not going to tell you, oh, rock and roll is in my soul. It's what I live and breathe. Oh, oh, and all that, you know, to the end of the earth. No. This is the way it is today. Everything can change tomorrow.
It occurs to me that I am America.